ଭାରତୀୟ ନୌସେନାରେ ସାମିଲ ହୋଇଛନ୍ତି ପ୍ରଥମ ମହିଳା ପାଇଲଟ ଲେଫ୍ଟନାଣ୍ଟ ଶିବାଙ୍ଗୀ। ଆଜି ବିଧିବଦ୍ଧ ଭାବରେ କୋଚି ନେଭାଲ ବେସ୍ରେ କାର୍ଯ୍ୟରେ ଯୋଗ ଦେଇଛନ୍ତି ଶିବାଙ୍ଗୀ। ଏବେ ସେ ଭାରତୀୟ ନେଭିର ଜୁନିୟର ସର୍ଭିଲାନ୍ସ ଏୟାରକ୍ରାଫ୍ଟ ଉଡ଼ାଇବେ। ମିଳିଥିବା ସୂଚନା ମୁତାବକ ନେଭିର କୌଣସି ପାଇଲଟ ପ୍ରଥମ ଥର ପାଇଁ ଆଜି କକ୍ପିଟ୍ରେ ବସିବେ। ଭାରତୀୟ ନେଭାଲ ଏକାଡେମୀରେ ସମସ୍ତ ଟ୍ରେନିଂ ସାରିଛନ୍ତି ଶିବାଙ୍ଗୀ। ଏଜି ମେଳା ଏକାଡେମୀର 27 ଏନ୍ଓସି କ୍ରୋସ୍ରେ କମିଶନ ହୋଇଛନ୍ତି ସେ। ବିହାର ମୁଜାଫରପୁରର ହେଉଛନ୍ତି ଶିବାଙ୍ଗୀ।
For me, for my parents, and it's a different feeling, something on, you know, I've been craving for this since a very long time, and finally it's here, so it's a very, I cannot express it, it's a very great feeling. I'm looking forward to complete my third stage of training, that is Dornier Operational Conversion Course, so I'll be doing all the MR missions, and I'll be fully operational on this aircraft. Encourage me to, even if you make mistakes, they'll always tell it's okay. In training you are supposed to make mistakes and learn from it, so they were all very supportive and it was a great experience. Women in cockpit for the first time, but I think it will create a lot of more opportunities for other women who want to join defense. Maybe they'll start going for choppers and fighters.